It had stopped recording and I don't know where it stopped recording.
I don't know.
So where was I? I'm really freaked out now. Even though no one watches these videos, like the fact that there was time when I was practicing that wasn't being filmed.
Oh no. Maybe it was only like 2 seconds.
No, it takes like 5 minutes for it to tell you that the camera's turning off. To be a grizzled old man who plays guitar and drinks whiskey, or whether that's drunk somehow.
Nope. But
also, in order to learn how to play guitar, like, at least 70% of what has allowed me to get this far is the fact that I'm not drinking.
And that you have, like, memory, yeah. Learn to play guitar and then you can start drinking whiskey.
And it makes me wonder, like, do any of the musicians actually drink? Like,
yes, they do.
Yeah, I know, but
it just becomes so automatic, really.
Yeah, my friend says that people, like, reach a certain level of proficiency and then they start getting drunk and then they just, like, sit there and, like, they do the same shit over and over again.
Yeah.
And we were talking earlier about like getting famous, and both with stand up and with guitar, like there's a huge like community of people who not only do stand up and guitar or whatever, perform like aerial dancing or like theater or whatever.
Yes.
There's a huge community of people who do it on a like non-famous level.
Yeah.
And I don't know what point I'm trying to make.
Okay, there's nothing wrong with that.
No, I'm saying it's like, I don't know. I shouldn't think, oh, will I be famous? I should think, oh, well, maybe one day I will have friends or
be good and get pleasure from that.
Yeah. Or be paid like minimum wage to work the box office.
Or be able to bust or something.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay, I have two more paranoid thoughts. Mm-hmm. First of all, when I'm recording a video, there's an alternate universe where there's someone who's like, the amount of torture they go through is so extreme that they are willing to memorize and completely copy to as exact as possible a replication of what I'm recording.
Okay.
So someone right now is being like hideously tortured just so when someone in Ohio clicks the video, they can see me talk like this.
Okay.
So yeah, that's crazy, right?
Well, I mean, it depends whether you believe it or not.
Well, I've been in states where I believe it.
Yeah.
Anyways, the other thing is, I upload these videos to YouTube, and, like, it's on YouTube server, and if they wanted to, they could, like, video editing can get really advanced.
Mm-hmm.
And, like, you know, with Photoshop, you can take someone's face and make it look completely different.
Mm-hmm.
Or just like minorly change it so it's realistic, but
yeah.
So YouTube could like completely change. I'm talking to you now, but the video, like, based on psychology, memory is less reliable than video, right?
Right.
But if I'm uploading the video to a third party that it's Google, they practically own the planet. They could change anything I say.
Why on earth would they bother to do that?
Well, that's the question.
Okay, well, they're probably not doing that, so... I love you.
I love you. Do you not like to hear my thoughts?
No, I do like to hear your thoughts. I just don't really have anything to say about them.
Because they're just batshit crazy?
They're not batshit. They're interesting.
Okay. Remember the one I was telling you earlier about today about how hard it is?
Yeah. Oh, that was it?
Yeah.
Sort of like a bonus guitar practice.
Yeah.
Like, you weren't even
going to
do another one.
just... Sorry, I hope I'm not disturbing you.
That's okay. I'm sorry, I'm just really tired, so I don't know how responsive I'm
going to
be.
Okay. You can go to bed whenever you want.
Yeah, I'm going to soon.
Okay. And if you want, you can tell me to shut up. So, okay, so see this guitar? This one?
Yes.
You see how it starts with the first fret, the first fret, then the third, then the fifth?
Yep. And that one, and you told me this already, that you keep thinking that the first one is the third one.
That's true. But now I switch back to this guitar, and it starts at the third fret with, did I call that a fret?
Yes.
Okay, the third fret with just this tiny dot. And now I'm confusing the third fret here with the first fret, because I keep calling it fret.
Yes, because you're saying third.
And I'm obviously breaking down mentally.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm playing guitar.
I know. You seem kind of weird.
Well, I told you it's like the guitar changes my mood.
Okay.
It may change my thought processes.
Okay. I love you.
But not for a bad, not, like, it's not bad.
Yeah, just, no, it doesn't sound bad. You just seem a little, like, kind of confused.
Yeah, it just, I'm thinking I might be, like, a different person when I play guitar.
I don't think you're a different person. I think you're just in a zone.
Yeah. Stressful, but I don't know how to describe it, but I feel like I'm not hallucinating, I'm not delusional. I wouldn't say I'm euphoric, but like the guitar is changing my brain. And I just hope it's not bad.
I don't think it is bad. I think it's actually good to have a non-chemical outlet. That...
Yeah. About, they didn't single me out, but they just said like a comic who would, the joke was like, what if one of these comics comes in and shoots up the open mic, like a Columbine kind of thing, and I'm pretty sure it was directed at me.
It's probably a joke.
I don't know, like, Like, people laugh at me when I say anyone can know things about me because I put so much stuff on the internet.
Yeah, but I think anybody who knows anything about you knows that you're not violent.
No, but someone could, like, go to benbola.com and, like, read five, like, spend 5 minutes there and say, oh, he's a psychopath, or, like...
I suppose.
Thank you. 9/11 was an inside job.